For the first time ever, the Salt Lake City Fire Department is now equipped with two new heavy-duty wheelchair lift trailers. This significant change to their service will help to expand the city's capability to serve those who depend on motorized wheelchairs for their independence. In the past, this was not an option. Salt Lake City is thought to be one of the first in the region to provide this type of service.